No bequests this evening, Lauren. Whatever. It's hard enough just doing this, man. Oh, I think I got the idea for this one from, I was looking at the liner notes to a Fairfield Four record. You know, one of the great American gospel groups that worked for many, many years. And it said just a little sentence on there about they may have had a, you know, they couldn't, in those days, they couldn't, it's not so long ago actually now, they couldn't even stay in a hotel, you know. So it would have to be a bologna sandwich instead of a restaurant meal. And so I tried to kind of put myself into that situation, and this is the song Bologna again. Wow. We don't need no white restaurant. We're eating in a car. Bologna again. Bologna again. We don't sleep in no white hotel bed. We're sleeping in a car. Bologna again. You don't strut around in these country towns. You best stay in the car. Look on ahead, don't stare around. You best stay where you are. You're a long way from home. Don't push your luck too far. Bologna again. Twenty-2 years we've sung the word since 1931. Amen. Amen. Now the young folk want to praise the Lord with guitar, bass, and drums. Amen. Well, I'll never get tired of Jesus, but it's been a heavy load carrying his precious love down a long dirt road, a long way from home. Just let's pay the man and go. We'll only again. My shepherd, he leadeth me in pastures green. He gave us this day our daily bread and gasoline. Go under the willow, park her up beside the stream. Shoulders for pillows, lay down your head and dream. Shoulders for pillows, lay down your head and dream. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is another one I've never sung before, ever in public, this one. So this one could go dreadfully wrong. So you be forgiving now. So this is actually a little tune about, you know, all the stuff that's been going on about corporate misbehavior, you know. Makes you sick, you know, these guys that disappear with somebody's pension money, man. Bring back the stocks, you know, definitely. You know, these guys, anyway, this is when somebody said, you know, when I, you give them the power of attorney and then they can, then they say, well, that's a really trusting move, you know, that I can disappear to South America with all of your money. And some of these people do that, you know. So I wrote this tune, Postcards from Paraguay. Yeah.